Moment.
Here's the penitent's child. He will descend.
God! Fuck!
I can still find my way to the mine.
Thank you.
scene out of them.
I didn't even know what I was looking at. Some kind of deformed toddler.
Blake.
Jess! Come back!
Thank you.
He's coming.
Praise God, Miss Prophet, now. Praise God. Forgive me, Lord, but I have to be sure. Open your mouth, Nick. Swallow that. There you go. God, please, baby, you are. Use a mark. He's pure. He is the Skull Messiah. You have but dog's cut. He ain't been transubstantiated yet. He ain't been born. First, we gotta get him on that cross. Get my hammer and nails. Let's get on up that hill. He will come born on locust wings, immaculate as a newborn. He will give us his gospel, the sacred words of his teaching. He will be nailed to a cross and die, and he will be buried. But he will rise again in more perfect flesh. We will eat of that flesh in Holy Communion and be healed of our physical sins. And we shall inherit this broken earth. See? We prepared everything. It's all ready for you.
What? Don't do this! Please!
Where is your gospel? You're supposed to have a gospel for us. To guide us in salvation after the end.
A gospel?
The truth. Your guidance. We suffered a long time waiting on you.
Well, old Nick, I guess we better put those nails in.
Wait! Wait! Wait!
A modern Christ would use a camera, not a book. This is our gospel. How could I not have known? Lord, please forgive me for doubting you. There is no suffering that I do not deserve. I am a poor festering moon. I must study his lessons. Drive the other nail in and hang him.
No!
Up.
No!
You are alive.
No! No! No!
You are alive.